Will the Bitcoin bullish divergence play out? Welcome back to Crypto Fitness. If you like seeing those gains, make sure to hit the subscribe button, smash the like, share this, and don't forget that I have a crypto trading secrets course coming out in the upcoming weeks and months. I'm currently in the middle of creating it right now. If you want to get on the waitlist for that, make sure to visit my website, escobarj.com/crypto-trading-secrets. And you can get on the waitlist and get the free course that teaches you how to leverage trade from A to Z. It'll teach you how to use market cipher indicator, as well as a bunch of other indicators and strategies, tactics, and tips and tricks that the best traders are using in the crypto space. So if you'd like to get on the waitlist for that, be sure to join the waitlist on my website. That being said, let's jump into the charts. So here is Bitcoin. And you can see here that this is the 1 hour chart on Bitcoin. You can see that the head and shoulders that I charted a few days ago actually did end up playing out. We got the shoulder there, we got the head there, and the last shoulder there. Neckline was down here at 37.5, and it broke down. The target was 33,500 approximately. And I actually made a video last night explaining that we touched this 618 Fibonacci level from this up here. Let me get rid of this and show you how I charted this. So from this swing low to this swing high up here, we did actually get a touch at the 618, right? And I made a video last night explaining that we did touch the 618, but we kind of took this little journey upwards, right? And we tested a neckline here, and this could have played out as a inverse head and shoulders like this, but it ended up busting out. So, you know, keep that in mind that when you trade these things, you want to make sure that you trade the breakouts, you want to trade the necklines, right? You don't want to trade beforehand because they can go south on you. And it actually ended up coming down to my technical target of that head and shoulders pattern right down here. It's currently down here at 33.6 right now. So pretty much exactly as I predicted, and came down perfectly, hit the target. And now it looks like we are coming to the upside a little bit. We could be bottoming out here. We didn't quite test the 786. I think the 786 is down a little bit further for Bitcoin. And you can see that we are either consolidating here or hopefully getting a leg to the upside. So if we go to the 1 hour chart, you know, we do have some curvature to the downside here, right? But we also have looked like we have maybe bottomed out here. We have maybe a double bottom pattern. We have a bullish divergence right here in the charts on the 1 hour, right? So we have on the price action, we have a lower low, but in the oscillator, the momentum oscillator, we have higher high, right? Or it's the same, but we can adjust it a little bit, right? So you can see down here, we have a low and then a higher low on the momentum oscillators, which is bullish. It's a bullish divergence. And I made a video last night. We did have a little bullish divergence here as well. If you go down to the 30 minute, you could argue that this was also a bullish divergence. So from the 30 minute chart, you know, we had a little bullish divergence right here as well. You can see from here to here and from here on the oscillators to here. And that ended up going up a little bit. I wouldn't quite say that's a bullish divergence playing out. I think this is gonna be a bigger move. So I think this bigger bullish divergence is going to play out. Obviously, it looks like the bears are running out of steam here, and the bulls are trying to take over. We do have three X's here, right? So on the 30 minute chart, we could look out for maybe one more before, because usually there's a 4X strategy you wanna look out for. Usually that means sell exhaustion. We look at 4X's, so there could be one more. Maybe we'll get another retest down here at the 33.6 level before continuation to the upside for Bitcoin. So you can see here on the indicator on the market side for B, we do have curvature, right? We've got curvature here on the money flow wave. Looks like it is coming to the upside. RSIs are oversold, right? So they are, you know, purple and green, which typically means it's oversold, which is a good thing. You want to get these are buying signals. And at the same time, we do have a green dot here in the 30-minute chart. Looks like it's going to the upside. VWAP is up right now. Looks like it is flattening out and curving down. So maybe we'll get that one last red X right here, come down and then go back up. You never know. So that's the 30-minute chart. If we go down to the 15, probably see something similar. You can see red curvature right here. We had one, we came up and got rejected, and now we're coming back up again. It looks like several green and red dots here. Looks like the bulls and bears are fighting pretty hard right here. But we do have that bullish divergence, which is typically will play out, especially in a bull market. Now, we have been in a steep downtrend. It's been in a bear trend for a while. We did get this head and shoulders. It is potentially bearish, but that being said, typically these bullish divergences are pretty reliable, and we should see either consolidation or moves to the upside. Now, if we do get that and we zoom out a little bit more, coming over to the 4 hour chart, you can see that this would actually create a inverse head and shoulders. If we go to the 4 hour, you can see there is a shoulder there, a head here, and the last shoulder here. And you can see that I've charted this already. The neckline would be around the $39,000 level. If we break that level, if we come back up here, right? And I told you, I drew this inverse head and shoulders. I said we could come down here before continuation to the upside. The target for this inverse head and shoulders, if it does actually play out, would be all the way up here at 49,700. So pretty much 50,000, just shy of 50,000. So we could retest that. Now keep in mind, we have been in a steep downtrend though. So this could maybe come up halfway. We do have some resistance at the $42,000 level. And we do also have resistance at the $47,000 level. So, you know, we could see some resistance as well as the $40,000 level. I mean, that's kind of just a psychological level, 40,000. So there's resistance going to be on the way up. If we can get a clean break here, if we look at the volume, we get a big spike in volume, and we can get up here, that could be bullish. Although this could be a bull trap in the long term, because, you know, we have a higher high up here, we have a, you know, some lower highs, and then if we get one more relief rally that comes up here, we could end up just rolling over in the long run for a bear market. And that's personally what I think is going to happen, is we're going to see a mini bear market in this bull run. That's just my opinion, so take that for what you will. Hopefully we do get this retest of 50,000. I'm hoping we do, because that means altcoins will rally, Ethereum will rally, as well as, you know, the entire crypto market. So that is Bitcoin. If you have any questions, if you want me to take a look and do TA on any other coins, you feel free to comment down below or reach out to me via email at thecryptofitness@gmail.com, and I'd be happy to do some technical analysis on some other coins. But that is an update on Bitcoin as of right now. And also, remember, I have a crypto trading secrets course coming out in the upcoming weeks and months. I'm working on it very hard right now, and has a lot. It's going to cover everything from A to Z on how to leverage trade, how to spot trade, how to swing trade, advanced strategies, intermediate strategies, basic strategies. If you're a beginner, if you're intermediate, if you're in advanced strategies, there is something you'll be able to learn from my course. So if you want to get on the waitlist for that, you can visit escobarj.com/crypto-trading-secrets. Provide me your email to get on the waitlist, and you will get that course for free. If you'd like to make a donation, you can donate any amount of money or crypto you feel is equal to the value of the information in this video or any of my other videos. My wallet addresses are down in the description for Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Cardano. Also, make sure to smash the subscribe button, hit the like, and of course, I hope that you are doing well. If you like making gains in your body, mind, and portfolio, make sure to keep it here locked into my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.